Okay, I'm listening.
What if
we create a gun?
What type of gun? This gun. Is this gun?
This gun. I'm telling you. Since every single cameraman gets controlled,
the scientists cameramans decided to make this gun. What's it called? It's called the curing gun. This gun can cure anything. What? There's only one thing. The most exciting part is, well, it's not going to destroy the skibbity toads, but parasite them. They're going to, yeah, it paralyzes them, which means they freeze. Are you with me? Alright, if this thing doesn't work, I get to punch you in the face. What's all the argument about? Nothing, and it's none of your business. Alright,
I'm in. What do you think? About what?
The curing gun.
One energy gun, please.
One energy gun. Which fires out blue bullets. Blue energy bullets. Wait. One question. What's your question? What's your question? Okay, my question is, do we get to eat? I mean, what are we gonna do with this? You'll see later. Now give me a paintball gun. Here you go. Shoot it. Now what? Please give me that gun again. I want to test it on you. No, I'm fine. Oh. Somebody scared of paint? Hey, everyone! Some paint. Fine. I'll just do it. I hope this doesn't hurt. How does it feel?
Feels great. Alright. What next did I get you?
Give me two t-shirts.
Okay, I think we're done. You get me the machine. Sure.
I'm going to take the gun.
Is that the machine
you're talking about?
Wait. You're telling me we're going to mix one gun with another.
That's right, my friend. And most, and also, you said you were in, so don't try saying it's rude. Weird. Now, prepare this through your very eyes. Turn. Time to make your dreams come true.
Let's put this thing on. Take the machine away. And that's how we do it.
The new curing gun. Let's test it out.
And let's go grab a parasite toilet.
Look what it does.
That's what we call the curing gun. Kills any single parasite. Like this one. Alright, let's throw this in the garbage. He's coming. Well, it's time to go out! So, what are we going to do today?
gonna get.
We're gonna get skibbity toilets!
What do you mean? Is that a weapon?
You gonna kill us? Please don't do it.
No, silly, I'm not gonna kill you.
Watch what this can do.
Okay.
So,
for example,
gonna bring
this guy.
He's See? It does absolutely nothing on people. But
something when you shoot it.
For example, let me give you an example. This small skibbity parasite.
So it walks through and I.
It just dies. But how? Wait. He's dead.
Bye bye. Before I shoot you. Bye. Okay.
And you're probably wondering, it's not just me who has this gun. You know what? We're not actually going to use it. Our new spy camera just got a new effect. Everything it looks at, gives him a shot. Of what? Of what? Of energy. So? I'm just going to take my little iPad. What's the iPad for?
This thing is like a drone. I need this iPad to see where it is and what it's gonna do. So.
Wanna watch?
Oh, sure. I love to watch.
Here's another iPad.
Thanks! Now, I just turned it on. Scientist Cameron just turned it on.
So, let's start watching. Gonna have to find a way to open the door.
Oh no, there goes the scanner.
us really well.
So we might think we're a skibbity toilet. It's a skibbity toilet. Told you he would find a way. Okay, he's a bit too far with the squiddy toys. Scooby-Doo? He's back.
Well, that's what he can do. Cool. What's going on to me? There's a parasite in you. Take it out before it's too late.
Parasite? What are you talking about? There's no parasites in me. There's never a parasite in me.
Thank you. Scoop.